Alright, my man, I got you. So, this is your cup holder. This is your center console armrest thing. So here, pull this, then lift it up. If you try to pull it up, it should just hold onto itself, right? So pull this up, and it opens. And this is what you have there. Pull it up, it releases that. It's very subtle, so to say. And that's it. So you've got a hook. And so what's possible is that if you do not have the entire thing, well, this might have just broken off. If not, then it might have broken off right here. You know, just depends on how yours looks. Look underneath there, and hopefully it matches what this is. And that's why your, as you said, yours does not latch. And it's got a little bit of spring action. As you said, you know, once you open it, it might want to go up. It just depends. Well, so hopefully yours is not too bad. Hopefully it's fixable. And if you want to see, I do have a video, and I'll try to link it up as well. It's a video on how to, adjust a loose armrest if yours is a little wobbly or something. And in the disassembly process, I show how you replace that as well, right? Well, there you go. Alrighty. Good luck, man.